This is as far as I can take you.
This is as far you can take us? You bullshitting, right? Please tell me you bullshitting.
No.
We appreciate the lift, Taboo. No problem. That's what I do.
So you're not coming with us?
Hell no. I'm finna go sit my ass down and masturbate by my brother.
Come on, guys. Let's begin the search.
He said, come on, guys. Let's begin the search. It is cause I'm black.
We fly high, no lie, you know this. Boring.
What mine? I ain't see shit mine.
Nothing over there either.
Well, let's split up. I go look for ice. You two find hardcore ball in there. If you find them, let me know.
Yeah.
Aw, man. So we gotta play the man in black. Come on, man.
Wakey wakey, Big Daddy.
Where am I?
You're in the doctor's office. Now take your pants off and let me see how big
the pride, motherfucker.
What's up, bitch? Feel like a Christian now?
Brother!
I got this shit. Go sit down.
Yes, boyfriend.
So, April 3rd, huh?
Yeah, bitch. And you'll be dead before April 3rd, too.
By the God, what's the point of this nonsense?
I wanna kill your bitch ass. I'm tired of your bitch ass ruining my motherfucking life 24/7.
Kill me? Why you wanna kill me for? All I did was make your life better. I helped you in your life. I saved you in your life. And you wanna tell me it ain't worth a damn. You wouldn't be alive if it wasn't for me. How you gonna do your older brother like this?
I don't give a fuck. Nobody never asked where Hardcore Body is. Nobody never asked how Hardcore Body doing. Everybody don't worry about Isaac Glass. Nobody ain't gotta worry about you no more. Ever since I started making a new friend and shit, everybody wanna start getting in my business.
You don't understand, brother. That man is gay.
I don't give a fuck. Ever since your bitch ass joined the corpse, everybody done forgot about Hardcore Bout.
Jealousy, is it? If it's jealousy, you can have my rank. I don't give a fuck I'm a higher rank than you. All things matter in your life, brother.
You nothing but a waste of sperm, bitch.
Your stupid conquest is meaningless.
Meaningless, huh? What the fuck you know about that? You spend most of your time sucking another nigga dick, and right behind you be another nigga ready to suck and fill up dick and take another order.
Yeah, he still want me to suck his dick too. I ain't like that.
My destiny is to rule the motherfucking world, and that will be my motherfucking honor.
Hardcore Bald.
What is?
Somebody took down our brother.
So what you trying to say? We being followed.
So we got a gangster party.
We're going to have to eliminate these troopers. Most likely they came here to free Ice Ugly Ass. Let's move it. We got death to bring.
Look at them booty buns.
What a mighty God we serve.
Alright, choir boy, shut up and get ready for your second win.
Justin.
Fried Taco Bell didn't kill you yet.
Justin K, what you doing here?
Still move.
Hey man, Justin K, we hit the jackpot, we found him.
Yes, sir. I still can put up a fight.
Could the boy show find Hardcore Bart and his Polly Pocket crew?
Good. He won't run away from me this time. I'll make sure of it.
Why ain't you folks need to hear you?
Quiet. Do you always have something to say?
Man, shut your cross-eyed ass up.
So you found
him? Mm-hmm. Hell yeah, he right behind that door.
What we finna do?
We finna go fuck some shit up.
Burn the center.
Got you, Clay.
Oh my candy thing.
Damn, man, a little help.
Damn, they won't stop shooting.
The situation looking bad.
Stop wasting bullets. Go on, go over there and kill.
You bitch! I'ma kill you.
Hey.
Now let's
them!
I guess I'll show this black boy what I'm working with. Whoa! Go right in there! Hey, Jessica! Hey! Where's my English muffin?
Oh!
Got it, Bobby.
Enjoy. Well, let's see how tight you are.
Segment is off.
Oh boy.
Hello, mate.
Fix, here comes
Ghost, fix. Get black and beautiful out of here.
You been a bad boy, Jessica.
Goldberg, bitch.